Hey there. Haven't seen you in a while. Are you like 7 now? What's your name, sweetheart?
Yolanda.
Yolanda. So where is it you sleep?
What?
Which apartment's yours?
Do you have any, like, credentials or, like, a license to be a locksmith that you could just show us real quick?
No, the only thing you need to be a locksmith, you gotta want it. Real bad.
$50 for 2 hours, $60 for 3, flat screen, 6 channels of porn. Theme rooms will run you more. Harley's a retired police dog. Yeah, it's, old habits die hard, huh?
Hey, I just thought maybe, I'd help you with the joint you mentioned.
Gotta quit that shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly, and look at me. Boom! Best shape of my life.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So, I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife!
Now, trust me, this is the last thing that I want to be dealing with right now. Would you have any clue as to what it might be?
We are past the point of having the birds and the bees talk. That is not what we are discussing. This behavior is an insult to your mother, your grandmother, your aunt. I am not done talking! This is a great honor. This son of a bitch deserves everything that he has coming to him. It's because of people like him that you and your family were slaves. Now, just punch him in the face.
No, I got no way to happen.
Just punch him in the fucking face!